Several Bollywood stars walked the ramp on the third day of Lakme Fashion Week Summer Resort 2020 on Friday. Malaika Arora, Bipasha Basu with husband Karan Singh Grover, Dia Mirza, Tabu, Sai Mandrekar, cricketer Shikhar Dhawan turned showstoppers for various designers, showcasing their latest collection on the runway. Malaika worked for designer Varun wearing a deep red sequined hand-embroidered lehenga with 3D bird motifs. A sheer red decorated dupatta added a final touch to the look. Bollywood's power couple Bipasha and Karan strutted down the runway for designer Sanjukta Dutta in coordinated black outfits made from Assam silk. Karan wore a symmetric black pathani detailed with woven motifs in gold, and Bipasha donned a lavishly crafted sari in black with a golden pallav teamed up with ruffled interest blouse. Newcomer Sai Mandrekar glided down the runway in a paneled lehenga lavishly detailed with pashmina motifs and an ornate red pangala neckline blouse with puffed sleeves. The look was completed with a sheer dupatta with a sekalp hemming. Dia Mirza, who glided on the ramp for the fashion label House of Kotwara, wore a grey lehenga with white and gold embellishments with equilibred gota sequence and pearl work. It was teamed with a white fully encrusted corset. Tabu turned showstopper for designer Gaurang wearing a black and gold silk lehenga made of whole sari. Cricketer Shikhar brought day 3 of the fashion event to an end, working for designer duo Gaurian Nainika and Saman Chauhan respectively. Shikhar looked dapper in a black blazer worn over a matching knee-length kurta and trouser.